Nice shot.
Looks like we can rest.
Thank you.
Even more men were sent into battle.
My arrows never miss.
I think the cliff is about to need some help. Where are you hiding, by the way? If you're back. No, you're good. You're good. There was almost a crisis, but we managed. Okay. Cliffside is overrun? Is that, there's no circle here, but there's a bunch of Mongols and Oni. Okay, then let me not waste my efforts here. I got there late.
Never saw it coming.
Boss wave coming in. You ready, Fuse?
The ghosts knew a challenge awaited them.
Come on, Spirit Bear.
My arrows never miss.
Nice kill. That's okay. Beach. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm getting there. Just. I'm on your tail. Is it?
That was rough.
Which wave are we on by chance? No, we have zero of our five objectives completed though. We are on doesn't say.
The ghosts braced themselves for another.
Okay. Yeah, we're on 10. I see it. They're coming for the cliff, huh? That's the boat. I'm nearby. I'm on the cliffs. Should I? Up. Oh. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm right by the.
My arrows never miss.
Hit them.
I'm shooting the guys on the beach right now. All right.
The area was overrun.
Into
the shadows.
That was me. Well, not the dog. Let's see. Ah, man. Wave 15 is 11 coming in. Ah, they're on the cliffside. I guess I'm gonna have to scrap.
Enemies there.
My arrows never
I see more there, sir. All right. Fully loaded. All right. I saw that big guy on your tail for a second. Okay. Beach. Oh my god. That was close. Nice work, everybody. You got any munitions for me, Fuse? Alright. And I'm letting them quit firing them three at a time into the crowd. Alright. We are on the 13. Hey, we're almost there. Cliff looks like it's next up. I'm there though. I am there.
My arrows never miss.
Well, someone's got to hold the circle though. Man, you should have seen that opening foyer, man. I was heroic before y'all got here. I'm glad y'all showed up though, because I was cooked. Alright, I'm gonna fire on the... I can see the beach, but someone's gotta hold the circle.
Good of you.
Nice work, everybody. Silent. Oof. Arrows. Oh, thank you. It's a ghost trial.
Dangerous foes charged at the ghosts.
They're coming for the beach.
A bow can't be beat.
Okay. Oh, I am down. Thank you, Fuse. Okay. Man.
Never saw it coming.
Are the ghosts risked losing their foothold?
All right. Ugh.
That was easy.
Oof.
I owe you.
Thank you, guys, man. All right.
Enemies fallen. The ghosts reveled in their conquest before seeking.
Yeah, I gotta go pick up some food for my dog, so I might have to check out for a sec. Nice work, sir. Catch you later if you're back on. Oh, I bet. Alright then. Oh, I see. It's about 9 p.m. where I'm at. Have a good evening, sir. You too. Yes, sir.
The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you.
All right.
What legend would you like to hear? I'll share any story with you. Excellent choice. Severed hearts.
All right, let's try this method out. This will be quick, my love. Now I'll go get the food. Supposedly, it should be doable in 2 to 3 minutes by some of the guys who say.
Hey.
someone will have food for the boys. That was actually not bad.
Eos forces were well guarded that day by the fiercest Oni defenders.
Feel my blade!
Oh god. Actually, big hands on me like that. Like that. Okay. So, Samurai is just really underleveled. That's all it is. Okay, that feels super bad on this controller with the moving for him. I don't like it for this one either.
Eos forces were well guarded that day.
Aim assist.
By the fiercest,
but golly, it was useful when I couldn't see the boat. Put it right in your face though. Night night. Oh, that guy. Yeah, get out of here, Oni dude. Oh, sugar's not so much the problem. This is middle, which I guess nerfs. This is normal. Versus... if I put it up, it's like the heaviest it can be. But it doesn't really make this part that slow. Okay.
Escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo.
I might have to switch the buttons. I'm thinking for the bottom controller. For the bottom, at least for now. Or not having me circles. Where can I set my fingers? Fire spirits. I didn't know any better.
The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from afar.
Gotta find the stupid connected dudes and take them out.
Enemy right there! Your soul is mine! Ready up!
Say you can just lose now and then just redo the thing. These two completions don't take a long time. Just kill me fair and square, guys. God. Now we're done.
Inside, they made a grizzly.
What are you shooting at me? How you wanna go, man? From between how you wanna go? Out, following the scared? Direction. Could be scared. Now here I'm supposed to go.
Ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders.
Okay.
The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim.
Stupid Oni archers. Better than crows. Ah! Only marginally. I don't know. Sneaky motherfuckers. There it is. That's fire spirit, they say. That's a djinn, they say. I like how he cracks him on his head. The huntress just drinks it.
Take that one!
Oh, he's a legendary item stone play. This has never been this easy. Those guys. God. What's a stupid fire thing, huh? At least I got rid of the Onis. Yep, I know where it is. Behind this rock, aren't you? Shortly, they're gonna finish me off, or I'm gonna win this thing any second. Yeah, I mean, okay, just stop nagging at me. I'll go get the food for the dog. It's on my mind too.
Mm.
More fire spirit. How did it not see? The general gets left. Can't be the last guy, is he? That was the last guy.
Vanquished by the ghosts, they would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Ozibawa.
Only Baba. I like how he says only Baba.
That is another story for another time.
Which I'm to understand is it like a sorcerer ogre? Because Oni is ogre. So much demon, they're kind of natural woodland things that are easily corrupted because we hate them. We are very prejudiced against them in all the Japanese stories. So that's an example of the blue ogre and the red ogre. It's two different moral approaches to the prejudice they both endure. The blue one's usually nice and the red one's usually obviously not, because they're polar opposite nature of fables. So I'm heading out. Okay, no, it's not bad gear. Okay, not bad, not bad.
I have many legends for you to enjoy.
Huh. That wouldn't be bad for almost anyone else. There we go. That's a decent item. Checking the loot stash.